Chad Ricardo here with Chris Light. Huge day from you out here today, Chris. Now, tough team that you were playing against, raucous environment. They had you all down. What was the key to you all coming back in the second half?
We just got to stay calm. As you said, it's a hectic environment. We've been through it before playing the WCAC matchup, so we just continued to run our offense. We had to get a few stops. We had to letdowns on the offense and defense, and they got a few shots there. So we pulled it out the fourth quarter. We did a good job there.
Speaking of staying calm, now it appeared as though their zone gave you a bit of a trouble in the first half. That end of the third quarter and into the fourth quarter, you erupted. What led you to getting off late in the game?
I saw one go in, so I guess that's the that had to help me with my confidence, and I just let them fly after that. But my teammates do a good job of getting me the ball. We find out with guys and we make shots. So I think we did a good job of that today.
You kind of closed the game out. What led you all to getting back into it, kind of back on top, was Prentice Hub. Right. He hit two straight threes. What can you say about your teammate?
Prentice is a great overall player. He can find his teammates. Did a great job defensive on Yende today, too. But he can shoot as well, so that's what I was talking about, an overall player.
Luka Garza, Murray on Sunday. What are your thoughts on that game?
Luka's a great player. Murray's a great team, so we got to come prepared.
There we go. Chris Likes, thank you, bro. Congrats.
Appreciate it.